Good morning, everyone. Steve Georgia here from Allendale's Trading Floor. It is January 5th. Happy New Year to you guys out there. New full week of the year. We have seen some New Year's buying as of this morning. So the dollar setting a new high once again. These are the highest levels for the dollar since 2006. So very, very strong. Crude oil under some pressure again this morning, trying to test that $50 level. So this is an area that many had said we'd probably try to gravitate down toward. Well, we're very close to it here today. Probably going to test that today to see if we can hold this as far as support. As far as the grains, we've seen, we saw a large volume at 557 this morning coming in and buying. So corn is up about 6 cents. For the overnight session, 11.5 in the beans, 10 cents for wheat. So stronger move for the grains, at least to start the day. Can we see a push higher as we get closer to the January 12th report? So we've got just a week for that, ahead of that, I should say. But you're going to see some guys balancing. We've saw the markets pull back as far as grains up until this point, now finding a little support. But the thing that we're probably also going to see is going to see the bin doors open up again and probably see some farmers selling as well. We're seeing that start to happen, but a little bit slower. But as I mentioned, the trade's focus will be January 12th's report. Usually we get some big market moves after this report, but wouldn't be surprised maybe to see a little support going into that. But it is a good time because shortly after that, Allendale has their 27th annual Ag Leaders Conference. Get registered. You can get online. Do that today. But it's going to be January 27th, 28th, 29th. We're going to go over everything in depth from corn, beans, wheat, cattle, hogs, and also weather and what to expect there. Drew Lerner will be with us again this year with his weather outlook. He's done very well with us in the past, and he's going to be there as well, giving his giving the outlook. So it is a webinar format. You can sit right at your computer and get logged on and watch what we've got to say there. As far as livestock, cattle, cash cattle traded $3 higher last week. Saw a very good jump and recovery from these lows that we've seen a few weeks back. Box beef though coming in mixed, choice down 107, select up 75. We could see maybe steady to a little bit higher once again as we've seen this cold weather now move in, and we may get another pop here just because of the cold weather in the winter that we're getting. As far as the hogs, cutout values down 108, probably going to see some choppy trade there as well. Typically, as we get into this first week of January, we tend to see the market start to firm up a little bit, and we start to see a low come in as well. But if we can get cattle to continue to recover, probably going to see the hogs try to do that similar pattern as well. Looking at the outside markets for us, stock market down 80, gold up $8, silver up 24 cents right now, and the dollar, as I mentioned, pushing to some new highs, up 47 cents. So another strong day, putting that at 91.86. Looks like that's continuing to strengthen here as well. But give us a call if you guys have any questions. You can reach us here, 800-262-7538, or check us out on the web at allendale-inc.com. Hope you guys have a great day, and we'll talk to you again tomorrow.